So what is your vision of a modern-day parliament for?
A modern-day parliament is where, you know, each component part will have a role to play. No? You have seen it, how the anti-fake news amendment was not voted on in favorably by the Senate. That's democracy. That's modern-day parliament. You've seen the debates, you've seen the white paper on Felda, you've seen the discussion surrounding white paper, and the presentation of midterm review. That's modern-day parliament, you know? But the spoiler comes in when there is unparliamentary behavior. So all the good points are overshadowed by this unparliamentary behavior. There's so many good points which are raised, you know, in the course of question time, in the course of debates, and through committees, from both sides of the divide. From the opposition, who were previously in government, and from government, who were previously the opposition. A very good set of ministers. They present their arguments well. We have a very good set of backbenchers on the opposition, who have the experience of being former ministers or deputy ministers. They also have very good points to give. But if everyone behaves that way, then we will move very fast to attain, you know, the international benchmark of a good, responsible parliament.
Specifically, what kind of mindsets do you want to see our parliamentarians have?
Shouting obscenities, calling other people's name, bringing in ceramah issues as part of a debate. What is ceramah? What is a ceramah issue should be kept at the door. You can say anything you want when you're presenting something in the, during a ceramah. But when you are in the, when you're in parliament, surely, you know, parliamentary behavior calls for something more substantive. You're people's representatives, right? You have to fight for the rakyat. You have to present views that reflect the wishes of the rakyat. You know, you're not asking for people to vote you in again. You're there already. So ceramah issues should be kept. As ceramah issues, you know, when you are in parliament, you discuss issues based on facts and figures and statistics and logical arguments and intellect, not calling each other the names.
But that's too much rhetoric.
Yeah,
a lot of rhetoric.
Yeah, and rhetoric, and political positioning. That is not parliament.